Now, it's not just you're dealing with virgin subjects anymore. You're dealing with kids who have been contaminated. And so they're going to require more practice. Relearning takes anywhere from 3 to 14, 15 times as much exposure.